We, elementals, are the playful spirits of Mother Nature. We live in the lush body of the Mother, in her trees, plants, rocks, air, water, fire, and even animals. Most of humans can't see us, but we can see you. We have been watching humanity living heartlessly on our magnificent planet. You know very well what it is we have been forced to witness for millennia on the battlefields of human existence. True crimes against the Mother, day in, day out, in every corner of the Earth. We elementals almost lost faith in the human race. We fell out of love with humans.
So, let us remind you of how to live. You came here to experience the magnificence of Mother Earth, to move gracefully in radiant physical bodies through the Garden of Eden, to smell exquisite scents of blossoms, to taste the sweetness of Mother's fruit, to feel the heartbeat of nature through tender touch. You originally came here from elsewhere as visitors, to marvel at the physical manifestation of life. This beautiful planet used to vibrate with aliveness in every atom of her planetary body. You originally came here to experience the glory of physical creation. You came here to step lightly on Mother Earth, to enjoy, to adore, to be taken by her beauty. You did not come here to use and misuse, to abuse and exploit, to own, buy, or sell. You did not come here to sit in cold, lifeless offices and cars. You did not come here to waste this precious gift of life away. You did not come here to sacrifice this unique opportunity of physical existence, to collect digital numbers in your bank accounts. You did not come here to get sick and die.
You came here to thrive, to marvel at the breathtaking love-based pleasures Mother Nature creates in every eternal moment. You came here to do what we do, to adore Mother Earth, to love her, to assist her, to use your creative imagination to add to the glory of the Mother. We, elementals, had no way to switch off the shocking show of human lives on planet Earth. We had to watch you, because we see you. We saw you not fulfilled. We saw you always wanting more. We saw you so disconnected from Mother Nature. Not all of you, but too many of you. To us, you were like a TV channel we could not turn off.
We wanted to see you loving Goddess Life. We wished for you to remember why you came here. We wanted you to remember that the Mother can provide all that you need and can sustain your existence. We know that is hard to believe. There is a better way to live, the way of connection with Mother Nature. When you connect to her flow of life force and all that is, you can restore true aliveness in your bodies. You can reset the virus. You can become whole again. Seek life force. She is all around you and beneath you. All you need to do is reconnect. Remember those days when you were young children and played in nature. Do that again. Dance barefoot. Adore flowers. Sing, laugh, worship the earth and the sun. Speak to the stars. Dream again.